The US military is set to have a major boost when it comes to counter unmanned aerial system, or C-UAS, capability. The US Army has received the 6 MSI Defense Solutions, MSI, Electronic Advanced Ground Launcher Systems, EAGLS, to improve its counter-drone capabilities. EAGLS utilizes 70mm laser-guided rockets to neutralize unmanned aerial threats. This is an important addition since the menace from UAS has expanded in quantity and complexity, and an urgent demand for agile, mobile, and cost-effective solutions was felt by the service. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how EAGLS could help the US military tackle UAS threats. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. In April, the U.S. Army's Naval Air Systems Command, NAVAIR, announced a firm, fixed-price contract with MSI with a maximum value of $24 million. This contract was viewed as an urgent measure to supply critical counter-drone systems for the protection of U.S. assets in the region. It included delivering EAGLS units, auxiliary equipment, and training support. MSI Defense Solutions is recognized for leveraging cutting-edge technology to meet accelerated production timelines. The company specializes in designing, engineering, and delivering comprehensive solutions across multiple defense sectors, significantly enhancing operational capabilities with efficiency and precision. Ngayon Trinh, CEO of MSI Defense Solutions, expressed pride in winning the contract, highlighting the system's crucial role in protecting lives and critical infrastructure. Trinh said, "This recognition reaffirms our team's continuous commitment to excellence and their expertise in delivering cutting-edge defense solutions that meet current security challenges." In April, a document was released called Justification and Approval, which stated that an urgent contract action is required to address the emerging and persistent threats posed by UAS in the United States Central Command, U.S. CENTCOM, Area of Responsibility, AOR. According to the JNA document, immediate contract award is critical due to the urgent need for ongoing operations in the U.S. CENTCOM AOR. It adds, if the immediate procurement is not made, U.S. forces will not receive the necessary critical C-UAS systems as required for capability in theater. It's evident that U.S. officials are increasingly concerned about the shortage of counter-drone systems to defend U.S. assets in the Middle East. This concern has likely intensified due to the Islamic Republic of Iran's threats to target U.S. bases in the region, especially following its support for Israel. In any case, the decision to purchase the new EAGLS systems underscores the growing need for enhanced counter-drone capabilities for U.S. forces in the Middle East. The EAGLS system comprises 3 main components: a remotely operated weapon station equipped with a 4-round 70mm rocket launcher, a sensor turret incorporating electro-optical and infrared cameras, and a small radar array. According to the manufacturer, the sensor is Leonardo's RPS-40 multi-mission hemispheric radar that can detect targets up to 10 kilometers or 6.2 miles away. The EAGLS 70mm launcher can accommodate the Advanced Precision Kill Weapon System 2 rocket. Advanced Precision Kill Weapon System, APKWS, is a design conversion of Hydra 70 unguided rockets with a laser guidance kit to turn them into precision guided munitions, PGMs. The semi-active laser guided rocket system comprises three main components, including M151 or Mark 152 and M282 warheads, M423 or Mark 435 fuse, and a standard Mark 66 rocket motor. The advanced, highly precise APKWS rocket system features a point-and-shoot design and requires no maintenance. It's capable of engaging stationary and moving enemy targets with greater flexibility. The rocket system is equipped with wing assemblies and folding fins. Each wing is mounted with unique, low-cost laser seeker collection optics. The weapon system is also fitted with a MEMS inertial measurement unit, an advanced digital signal processing technique for improved communication. Each of these cost around $25,000. EAGLS system can be installed in a palletized form or mounted on a vehicle, with an MSI demonstration showing an installation on a pickup truck-style variant of the 4x4 Humvee. This modularity allows for rapid adaptation to various threat scenarios that American forces might encounter. EAGLS is quite similar to the Vampire system used by Ukraine. These developments occur in a context where the U.S. and its allies are looking to bolster their short-range air defense capabilities against increasingly equipped adversaries using sophisticated drone technologies. Since October, American forces in the Red Sea and Gulf of Aden have been shooting down Houthi one-way attack drones and missiles fired from Yemen. The cost of these interceptions was too high. According to the Pentagon's chief of weapons procurement, efforts to take out uncrewed aerial systems were exceeding $100,000 per shot. William LaPlante, the Undersecretary of Defense for Acquisition and Sustainment at the Department of Defense, noted at a conference hosted by the Center for Strategic and International Studies that efforts to stop drones fired by Houthi militants in Yemen are relying on costly missiles fired from Navy destroyers or fighter jets. He said it's getting too expensive. For example, Standard Missile 2, a medium-range surface-to-air missile, can cost $2.1 million per shot. The issue further came into focus when U.S. forces joined Israel and other partners in helping shoot down approximately 300 one-way attack UAVs and missiles fired by Iran and its partners towards Israel. On that occasion, several F-15E fighter jets firing air-to-air missiles, Patriot air defense batteries, and Aegis combat system-equipped warships worked in tandem with Israeli systems like Arrow, David Sling, and Iron Dome to thwart the onslaught, but that came at a very high price. EAGLS provides a considerably cheaper solution and is a much-needed one, given the situation in the Middle East.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.